Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I'm your host, Alejandro Hoyos, and we're here in Las Vegas, CES, at the Gigabyte booth. And today with us, we have John. Hey, John, how's it going?
Nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you, man. So we have these great laptops. Let's start with this one. Tell me a little bit more about this one.
Okay, great. So this one here is going to be our brand new Aorus 15. It's going to be featuring the latest Meteor Lake Ultra processors, combining that with up to 32 gigabytes of DDR5, up to 2 terabytes of storage, RTX 4070 and 60. Mm-hmm. This one here, we're really gearing this towards our first really AI-focused laptop. It's fully loaded with what most people need. You have USB 3 port on the left side with your headphone jack. You're going to have 2 more additional USB ports, your Thunderbolt port, and then in the back, we have another Thunderbolt port, Gigabit Ethernet port, full HDMI, mini display port, and your power connection as well. You have that clean RGB in the back, and then also a pretty near bezel-less design on this one.
Nice. The one thing that I would like that I like a lot, I mean, besides all the different ports that you have in there, like from the USB-C and all the different USBs, like, you know, your full size Ethernet port, the RJ45. So it's pretty cool. I like it a lot, man. And so this guy has the, so you were talking about earlier that it has the Winforce Infinity cooling.
Yeah. Here you'll have up to 5 heat pipes just to help keep the CPU and the GPU cool.
And you said this one also comes in different sizes, right?
Yes, so we have this available in a 15-inch 4060 and then a 17-inch 4070 as well.
Yeah, and one of the cool things that you were pointing out earlier, like here in the keyboard, you guys are already kind of set when it comes to Microsoft's Copilot, right? Mm-hmm. And you have this button in there already put in there for it.
We already have a dedicated Copilot button as well.
So what do we have here? Which is this one?
This one here is gonna be for that more traditional gamer. This one's actually a brand new chassis. This is going to be an Aorus 16X, featuring our thinnest bezels at a 91% screen to body ratio. Also featuring our brand new thermal module as well, our Winforce Infinity. This one will have our latest 14th gen i7 or i9 processors, on HX processors on here. Featuring again up to RTX 4070. We have improved speakers, improved chassis rigidity. Also a newer design where, you know, again, this is going to be more gaming focused. So all your focus buttons for gaming are going to be transparent. And even if you still want to do AI, we also have our dedicated Copilot button. And this will actually feature our brand new Gigabyte AI, which will be able to look at what applications you're using. And you know, gaming laptops aren't known for the best battery life, but this will maximize your battery life using AI. So we have seen pretty good improvements over not having it on as well.
Nice, this is great. So you had a battery life for this one, and I think we missed talking about that. Do you have any to say about the battery life when it comes to the Aorus 15?
Yes, so this one also have a very similar feature. We'll have this through our Gigabyte Control Center AI as well. So both of these here are gonna be AI powered and enhanced machines. One more focus again for AI workloads, you can still play games on it. And the other one focus really pure for gaming here. So both will feature QHD 165 hertz display. So again, you're gonna have a great display.
So I heard there's also like this very specific feature that you guys have for when it comes to graphics. So tell us a little bit more about it.
Yeah, for this year, our Gigabyte G6X new laptop, everything above that, like an Aorus 15, 17, or brand new Aorus 16X, they'll feature a dedicated MUX switch that will allow us to, you know, dedicate the power, the limited power already, to either the CPU or the dedicated GPU or the integrated GPU to maximize battery life.
Depending like what you're doing on the workload, you can actually tell it, like, you know what, I'm gonna game, so I want like the greatest, like all the power dedicated to.
Yeah, we'll know if you're video editing or if you're playing games, it's gonna use that dedicated GPU. And then for lower power applications, like your web browsing, watching movies, it's gonna use that integrated GPU instead.
Awesome, John. Thank you, appreciate it, man. Thanks for joining us.